How's your yogurt?
Pretty good.
What flavor you got? Black cherry.
So, guess what? I'm home. Hunter's Ale House in PEI was really cool. We played Wednesday and it was just a really neat vibe. There was a whole bunch of people digging on it and I got way, way into it. It was a really fun show to play. Folded in your fleshy purse, I am floating once again while the muted sounds are pumping. Thursday was the Paramount, which is a really cool building, and I had, it was at the Manhattan, I had a weird beard again, and the weird beard is delicious. It's delicious. Delicious.
Just standing on her back.
Oh, that's how birds do it.
They're fucking. No, she feels violated.
Friday, Halifax. So go, you go. They took their feet and headed for Coconut. Yes, Coconut Grove, cool. Sound guy was awesome. In this style, we played with a band called In This Style, and they were so good. myspace.com/inthisstylerock, I think. Mind blasting. So good. I'm the mother flipping rhinoceros. My bees are fat and the buds are on my back and I'm horny. I'm horny. If you choose to proceed, you will indeed concede. Cause I hit you with my flow, the wild rhyme will stampede. I'm not just wild, I'm trained, domesticated. I was raised by a rapper and writer that dated and subsequently procreated. That's how it goes. Here's the hip hop hippopotamus, the hip hop hippo.
They call me the hip hop hippopotamus. My lyrics are bottomless.
Six in the goddamn morning. It's times like this. I bang his head. My hair is not fit.
Saturday was corner book, so we did the fairy thing, and it wasn't as death-defying this time, and they didn't try to leave without us this time. So that was good. Plus, I got to finish Dollhouse on the boat. A wicked twist, by the way. Fucking love Alan Tudyk.
Check that shit out. Whole other side of it. But this is
awesome. All right. Now, back to my peanut butter and bread with a fork. Going up.
Saturday was Corner Brook at Union Bar and Billiards. Kevin, promoter, awesome dude. Played all night, so we played fucking everything. And we tried Hysteria as a three-piece, which is how I guess it's supposed to be played, but we did it right, just pfft. We didn't jam it, we just played it on stage, and it was really fucking fun and really cool, and it felt awesome, which was good, so I like that.
Good morning, Corner Brook. We played you last night. And that means, we played Corner Brook last night. That means we get to go home today. Oh, yay.
I didn't know you were filled with me, you bastard.
I drove a lot. I drove a lot.
Ripping over with majesty.
Final thoughts, y'all? Anyone?
Vitamins. I don't know if I have any final thoughts.
I'm just kind of happy to be home. It's cool. I can see my cat again. I love my cat. Peppers it all.
Pajama morning Asian man. You're not home.
Oh. Sleep? Huh?
Sleep is always good.
My one and only thought.
So she's here and I'm here and it's great and my family are here and it's really nice to see everybody because it's been a month and that's a long goddamn time to be living out of a man as nice as Falcor is and I love Falcor.
I couldn't stay.
But there we are, done for now. Saturday, Rock House, everybody, Saturday, Rock House. My birthday, my 24th birthday, Surgeon, subtitle Surgeon. Yes, you
pray for tomorrow, but for today.
Sleep now. Love you. Bye.
To be home. No, I want is to be home.